know it's all on you, right? I got this shit. Yeah. Fuck up.
Lately I've been in a happy place. Bad energy come around and then I skate. This last year I took like 6 trips out of state. This last year I spent like 16 on the states. Yeah, and that's real as fuck. Niggas downplaying the team, one pillow talk. Then they got the nerve to see us out and one sit with us. My dog got mad cause when he called I wasn't picking up. Like I don't be the first one to slide if they pick on us. Like I don't treat his kids like they mine when I pick them up. Shit, they ain't even here or there. Yeah. And that ain't even fair to share, cause that's expected. Just some young niggas with some morals we was blessed with. Dro stole the whip and we was riding around reckless. I wasn't from his hood, but in his hood I was accepted. Big ass shotgun walking on the West End. I was trying to get back. Bior was with me, I'm happy we never did that. Still ain't got no love for no rats, and that's a big fact. Should've break my heart when I think about it and sit back. How you go from click-clack to chit-chat? I never get that. Folding on your mans, that's a big L. Deadly combination worked a big L. Hold up. I give y'all time to let that shit sell. Yeah. Folding on your mans, that's a big L. Deadly combination. Fuck it. Y'all don't get it, y'all don't get it. I wrote this shit on a flight to Disney. My son here, my brother here, what shit, we all here. We did a show in Atlanta and we was all there. They telling me to keep going cause this is y'all year. But I ain't really motivated, I'm snapping cause I know they hating. I don't really like rappers so I don't wanna meet them. I don't really like rappers so I don't wanna greet them. I don't wanna come to your studio and do features. I don't wanna hear all your songs that you releasing. Them pats on the back start to feel like stabs. Them punchlines really start to feel like jabs. I heard so-and-so was hating, damn, he feel like that? Shit. Lemon pepper on my motherfucking toss, nigga. I just up 12% in my Roth, nigga. She booked a trip and I ain't worrying about the cost, nigga. Go ahead and tripping on my mama, that'll cost, nigga. Facts. My girl son love me like his dad, nigga. Facts. That's a whole different type of brag, nigga. Facts. My next property, I'm buying cash, nigga. Facts. You can't come to your city, you a crab, nigga. Facts. Homebvse is deeper than rap, nigga. Facts. Homebvse, I got that shit tapped, nigga. Facts. I had the most bitches in my class, nigga. Facts. Still ain't got no love for you rap, nigga. Facts. Yeah, y'all niggas big jokes. Beefing with you, I lose more than just my mental. They ain't even assets. Y'all niggas is mad stressed and y'all niggas is mad broken. Even yo bitch know. I been trying to treat my lifestyle so professional. My brother went to spin a block, I told him to let it go. My other brother called, he said, bro, just let me know. I told him cowboys end up dead or uncorrectional. Niggas playing gangsta instead of playing with their kids. I'ma buy the block and give your bitch a place to live. Nigga, they ain't gangsta cause you playing with your stick. When you ain't got no funds, they gon' kill your ass and your family gon' make a GoFund. And if it happened the other way around, that's a will, nigga. That's game for you little niggas. When you stake property, ain't no hanging in the field, nigga. Cause once you stake property, they hang you like a real nigga. Yeah.